Most people just call me Tom. So I am one of the head coaches at Northside Fitness. Basically, I just help people regain or improve their fitness and health in everyday life. I guess I'm taking it from an exercise perspective. So it's more getting people be thinking of exercise as second nature. So they don't really have to think about like what they're doing too much. They come and we kind of instruct them, and then maybe when they're doing a workout, their heart rate's at a manageable level, they can move through all the movements, they're confident, and then it just becomes kind of easy, I guess, within reason. Like, it's still hard, but it's easy. So yeah, I guess when I see it in my clients, that's what I sort of look for. And you can really see it when it clicks in exercise, and you can really see it when it clicks as far as habit, right? It just becomes like this thing where they come in all the time and you can see this real change, where they're just really energized by coming. We do lots of different things, but it's mainly just making them feel comfortable to start with. And then from there, we just teach them everything they need to know. Finding out why they're there is really important, so we can make sure that what we're doing is going to actually help them with what they want to do, and maybe even just steering them towards things that are a little bit more meaningful rather than just, you know, how you look. It should be more kind of like how you feel, and then the look part comes with that as well. Lots of different ways, really. It's tricky when you do this sort of thing, because you're not doing, a lot of our classes are group, so you go from doing group stuff all the time to then just being by yourself. So now I've got a little core group of people that train with me, and that really helps kind of keep me motivated and doing that sort of thing. And I just try to vary my training a lot as well. Like, I don't spend all my time in the gym. I like to do yoga, I like to ride and run, and yeah, I do a whole bunch of things rather than just lifting weights. It's not the be all end all, but it helps.